Peppa Pig, George catches a cold.
Mommy Pig says Peppa and George can play in the rain, but they must wear rain clothes to keep dry. But George hates wearing his rain hat, so he has thrown it in a muddy puddle. Peppa knows that is not a good idea. Snort, grunt. Come inside, children, calls Daddy Pig. It is raining too hard now. Where's your hat, George? Asks Mummy Pig. Achoo, replies George. Oh dear, George has caught a cold. Achoo! George cannot stop sneezing. Poor little George, says Mummy Pig. You don't look very well. Don't worry, I will call Dr. Brown Bear, says Daddy Pig. Will George go to the hospital? Asks Peppa. No, George has to go to bed, replies Daddy. So George is not truly sick here? Says Peppa, disappointed. George, you have to stay in the bed until you are better, says Daddy Pig. Why? Asks George. Because you have to keep warm, says Daddy. Dr. Brown Bear is here to see George. Open wide and say, he says. George is little afraid of Dr. Brown Bear. He hides under his sheet with Mr. Dinosaur. Dr. Brown Bear asks Peppa to show George that he doesn't have to be scared. Says Peppa. George laughs and comes out from under his sheet. He opens his mouth so Dr. Brown Bear can look. Says George. George has caught a cold, Dr. Brown Bear tells Mummy. He can have some warm milk at bedtime to help him sleep. Thank you, Dr. Brown Bear, says Mummy Pig. You are welcome. Goodbye, says Dr. Brown Bear before driving off in his special white car. The next morning, George wakes up early. The warm milk made him sleep very well. Roar, cries George, waking up Peppa. He is feeling much better. Roar. It is lovely sunny day, but George is wearing his rain hat. He doesn't want to catch another cold. Oh, George, you don't need to wear your hat when it is warm and sunny, Mummy Pig tells him. Everyone laughs. George never goes in the rain without his hat again.